nestled amidst the verdant coffee plantations of Chikmagalur district in the outskirts of Koppa, with the cool breeze from the Hirikere wafting across, is St. Norbert School and PU College, just 28 kilometers from the revered Sringeri Sharada Peetham, one of the four Advaita Vedanta monasteries established by Adi Shankara around 800 AD on the banks of Tunga River.
St. Norbert PU College is a Norbertine mission. The Norbertine order was founded by St. Norbert in 1120 AD at Promontre in France with the motto of prepared for all good work. St. Norbert PU College comes under the jurisdiction of Norbertine Fathers of Manandavadi in the districts of Wayanad in Kerala.
St. Norbert PU College, under the aegis of Jnanadipti Educational Society, was started in 2014, affiliated to the Department of Pre-University Education, recognized by the Government of Karnataka. The college offers courses in Science, PCMB and PCMC, and Commerce, EBAC, with Kannada or Hindi as optional languages.
Management. St. Norbert PU College is managed by the Jnanadipti Educational Society. The society has been established and promoted by the Norbertine Fathers, with their headquarters in Manandavadi in the Wayanad district of Kerala. The society has its local headquarters at the ITC, Simse, Narasimha Rajapura, Chikmagalur district, Karnataka.
The vision: striving to be the best, we rise above the rest through education and transformation.
The mission: St. Norbert PU College aims to be the best Deccan residential PU college that strives for the excellence at the board as well as at the competitive examinations to enable the students to compete with the best without the suffocating regimens associated with the PU colleges.
The inspiration: right knowledge can set us free. Christ, who taught that truth shall set you free, is the source of our inspiration. The college is named after St. Norbert, the founder of the Norbertine Order. The seminal influence of the motto of the order, prepared for all good work, permeates all our educational activities.
Our motto. The motto of the college is education and transformation. We aspire to be in the league of the best educational institutions in India. The college aims at the holistic development of the student, and hence we will ensure the moral, intellectual, physical, social and emotional well-being of each individual student so that he or she is prepared to take his or her rightful place as the leaders of the society of tomorrow.
Affiliation. St. Norbert PU College is affiliated to the Department of Pre-University Education, recognized by the Government of Karnataka.
Facilities: hostel.
Separate hostels for boys and girls, Norbi Care.
The hostels provide a comfortable environment, ideally suited to study.
Study hours are arranged and supervised by the college faculty and are eminently conducive to prepare for the PU as well as for the competitive examinations.
The food is freshly prepared, warm and tasty, and there is a daily provision for vegetarian and non-vegetarian food according to one's choice.
There is a laundry facility for the inmates of the hostel, wherein the clothes are washed and ironed by the hostel staff at no extra cost.
The stay is under very benign condition so as to support those that intend to prepare themselves for their competitive examinations and for their careers in life.
Coaching: IIT JEE, NEET, CET, CPT. Intensive coaching is available for the All India IIT JEE, both mains and advanced, and NEET, and also for the state level CET under expert teachers from both within the staff and from the external lecturers for a different perspective. These classes continue into the late evenings. For commerce students, coaching is available for the CPT, the Common Proficiency Test, for admission to the CA course.
Canteen. Day scholars can avail of the canteen facility to get warm, freshly prepared and tasty food on all working days. Library. The library is equipped with the latest issue of all reference material from the various reputed authors and the publishing houses. Reference books are also available in the classrooms for the ready reference. Library facility is available till 10 in the night. Medium for all communications on campus, and all inmates are expected to speak in English. This enables the student to get proficient in their language, which will stand them in good stead in their professional life. We have a clean, green and well-maintained campus.
All are expected to follow the college dress code. Tattoos and funky hairstyles, body piercing and such styles that do not help the strictly academic atmosphere is not allowed.
Co-curricular activities. Just sit back and watch how we let our hair down on the days we are allowed to. The Inter-PU College Sports Festival, the Ethnic Day, the Annual Day, the Children's Day Mela.
Assessment system and attendance. In the year, there are two unit tests followed by the midterm examination, followed by another unit test and pre-board examination before the final examination. Passing all the subject is a must for promotion to the second PU.
The faculty, St. Norbert PU College is blessed with a very qualified, experienced and absolutely dedicated set of teachers.
Of your stay in St. Norbert PU College. We will create an atmosphere and provide you with all the support systems where you will be able to work to attain your goals in life.
That you will be provided with a holy English medium atmosphere at St. Norbert PU College.
You will have access to vast and up-to-date study materials and the library resources late into the evening under the proper supervision of the subject experts.
We will provide you with professional assistance in career and personal counseling.
Part of the Norbert Times to build yourself a better future.